Authorities in your area have reported that the bodies of the dead are rising from their graves and attacking the living. Follow the messages on screen that will be updated as information becomes available. Do not attempt to approach or apprehend these bodies as they are considered extremely dangerous. I repeat, civil authorities in your area have reported that the bodies of the dead are rising from their graves and attacking the living. Follow the messages on screen that will be updated as information becomes available. Do not attempt to approach or apprehend these bodies as they are considered extremely dangerous. This warning applies to all areas receiving this broadcast. This station will now cease transmission, so please use your battery-powered radio. Tune in to 9:20 a.m. for further information.
Top scientists on the zombie virus that appeared 2 weeks ago. They released information saying that the symptoms to watch for are aggression, foaming from the mouth, deterioration of motor skills, and an unbelievable hunger. Be advised that if the infected becomes hostile, the only way to harm them is to shoot them in the head.
Your eyes. Oh, yeah. Candy corn? No? Okay. More for me. That was it. I'm glad I remembered the event this year at least. And I'll be back next year. Thank you, Zombie Shuffle.
I'm not a monster, Tom. Well, technically I am. I guess I am. Somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues who were chewing on the doors. I guess we'll table this for now. I'm glad to see you take constructive criticism well. Thank you for your time. I know we're all busy as hell. And we'll put this thing to bed. When I bash your head open,
all we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. You open up the door. We'll all come inside and eat your brains.